This last tune is my favorite things. I wrote this for a friend of mine, who's where we used to live. He's a wonderful trombonist, a wonderful teacher. He still teaches 8 days a week. He used to play everything from symphony jobs to club days. His name is Fred Moe Snyder. And he did a little CD or an album using it. And when these were done, he would have multi-recorded. He would have played all the parts. We're fortunate today to have several more people to take over the load. So this is my favorite things. Eijiro, who did those nice solos.